100 years. The free people of Arzu fought a losing war against the forces of Umbra, the Dark Moon. To turn the tide, the Great Spirits ultimately created the Apex, an artifact of untold power. As the Scorched Army stormed Valoria, Arzu's last bastion of defense, the champion Talyana triggered the Apex, giving her life to save Arzu. In the blink of an eye, she put an end to 4 centuries of war. In revenge, the Dark Moon rained destruction upon Arzu. The Great Spirits built the Arcanium, a magic citadel powered by the Apex, designed to shield the skies from Umbra's relentless assault. Thanks to Talyana's noble sacrifice and the protection of the Arcanium, the people of Arzu finally knew peace. Now that Talyana was lost, Umbra chose its own champion to wield the Apex. Akhan the Calamity was Umbra's chosen one. Along with the cult of Umbra, Akhan desired to bring about a new dark age for their master. After a long, destructive search, Akhan at last found the Arcanium, and within, the Apex itself. When Arzu's protective shield fell, the shards of Umbra rained down on the land and its inhabitants. Wherever the shards fell, the corruption spread through the land and the people upon it. Akhan now controls the corrupted beasts from his throne in the Arcanium. He has become the voice of Umbra. In order to survive this evil threat, the spirits have chosen new champions to hunt down the Apex and destroy Akhan once and for all. This time, it will take the survival of the fittest to restore balance. Embark on an epic journey across Arzu and save the world from destruction.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.